So now I'm ready to clean up because I'm done and I don't really want any of these changes to stay here. So I will go to the View History tab and find the last item prior to the writes that I just did here. And I will click on Restore. And it's going to remove all of the changes that I made. Now, when I look at the page, I see that those edits are gone and the sandbox is cleaned up the way it was when I found it.